The pioneers vote for the person they want to stay.
It might sound loony of me, but I think I'd like to keep her here.
I'm gonna have to go with Cal. I think he's a very, very interesting person. I think he has a lot to offer.
There's something about him. I know it sounds bad, but there's just something about him that's off-putting for me sometimes. She's got my vote.
I feel like Katie has a huge impact outside the gate. I feel like she can accomplish more out there than in here. So my vote is for Cal.
I was thinking, like, here's a girl who's never, since high school, really been able to be herself. I want to give her that gift, and I'm going to vote for her.
Katie probably needs us, but we need Cal.
I really appreciate Katie's passion, and so that's why my vote goes to Katie.
Does she have a heart?
Yes, for animals. I don't know if so much for people.
Cal has my vote.
Yeah, you might be a little wacky, but we're all nuts.
Cal. Cal and Katie have 4 votes each. They wait anxiously outside.
I've been going back and forth.
As the last 6 pioneers cast their votes.
It disappoints me there's not a way we can both stay.
With the decision made.
Hey, you guys.
Rob calls Cal and Katie back to hear their fate.
As you guys know, you were out there for a long time. And everyone had some great things to say about both of you. But unfortunately, at this point, only one can stay, and that person is going to be Cal. We want to welcome you to Utopia.
So Cal becomes a new permanent member of Utopia. And Katie leaves with just her crate, her memories, and the impact she's made on the pioneers.